Hey, you called?
Yeah.
Guess what? Our arson investigator discovered that the point of origin is in this room.
The lighter didn't start the fire?
No.
Okay, what did? There's no evidence of lead burn on the floor.
No, there's no gasoline poured in here, which means that the fire was started from the vapors.
It was poured somewhere else in the house, and then it just sat there.
Yeah, as time went on, the vapors crept across the floor, making their way to the water heater.
So the pilot light was our heat source.
Yeah. But if the arsonist wanted to kill Claire and her fiancé, why would he pour gasoline everywhere else and then let the pilot light ignite the fire?
Oh, no, you're right. I probably wouldn't chance it. They would just pour in light.
Yeah. Well, our arsonist is an amateur. Never anticipated this.
Maybe they were surprised. Got interrupted.
An amateur pouring gasoline probably splashed himself.
Let's get the clothes from all our suspects.
Yeah. If he made this mistake, he probably made others. Let's sift through the rest of the debris.
All right, this is where Ron Kramer broke the glass. Ow! Damn it!
What happened?
This piece of glass.
Hold on a second, let me see. Ooh.
That'll teach me to leap before I look.
Look, the glass is clean.
Yeah, there's no smoke stain on it.
No. No, your accident might have just turned into our biggest lead.
So you want to tell me why I'm here?